Of course, it's John Stevens, and he's African American.